Sissoko, and Nalkovic looking for a through ball.